hailing from Seattle, Washington, the head of security, Hero!
Oh! You guys are fan fucking fantastic. Let's roll it.
Wrestlers, are you ready?
Solid steel!
Hero's fighting back! Catching another one! Come on, Hero!
kick to give up.
Marie, that move will do damage in two things. It'll hurt physically and it'll hurt emotionally. You never want anyone to grab your love angle unless they mean it.
That's why I put myself through college.
You see, I've had a conversation with mommy, And I had a conversation with Steve Miggs, and we still have our rematch. But that's not the best part. That is not the best part. I hate when wrestlers go up to the ring and say, I do this for you. I hate to tell you guys I am selfish as hell, and I do this because in my blood, I need to fight somebody. But I want to be completely honest with you, Battle Pass. The night when we won those championships, I was steps away from giving up. I was steps away from calling it quits. But all these beautiful people in my darkness, they were my light. And Kiwanis, you don't know anything about darkness, because in 2 weeks, we're gonna have what we like to call a lights out match. That's right, no lights. So you better hope to whatever you believe in that this Battle Palace does what they did for me. And you better hope that they bring their cell phone lights, that they bring their lighters. But call me old fashioned. Maybe I've been watching too much Stranger Things. Watching Stand By Me too much. But you better hope that they bring some flashlights. Because next time you meet us, it's lights out!
Aaron Brown, you heard him. It's official. The first ever. The winner of the last match is still tag team champion. Fuck you, idiot. Oh, I hope Kiwanis Adonis is called, right? I sincerely hope he is not hurt physically or emotionally. He is such a kind and gentle soul.
I hope his voice is okay after losing that neck brace.
Hashtag concerned commentators.
I mean, don't argue with the comments.
And it was hilarious. Please join Battalion. Make some noise for yourself.